president of Petroleum and Natural Gas Senior Staff Association of Nigeria, Festus, Osifo, has appealed to the federal government to prevail on the National Electricity Regulatory Commission to review its increase in electricity tariffs. Comrade Osifo, during a news briefing in Abuja, urged the federal government to impress on service providing organizations to focus on delivering high quality services to the populace. Our correspondent has details.
Comrade Osifo, while appealing for a review of electricity tariff hike decision by NELC, lamented that it has added to the current economic hardship faced by Nigerians. He said the Petroleum and Natural Gas Senior Staff Association of Nigeria, Pengassan, will look into the decision and take a formal action.
We think that government should exist for the purpose of serving the people. So from looking at it peripherally, without studying the detail, because we are yet to study the detail, but without studying the detail, we think that the price hike is quite astronomical. I mean, adding that to the perennial nature of the society today, adding that to the currency flotation that has put us in this mess literally today, adding that to the subsidy removal, I think is quite drastic. But we will go into the detail.
The news conference was organized to review the current state of the nation and how it affects the livelihood of oil workers and the masses in particular.
For Global Digest, Ogudaniola reporting for ADBN News.